task 13, we're inserting an image again. So we're going to go back onto this line, choose the park image and drag it in just there. We're going to set the width to 6 centimeters, maintaining aspect ratio, which Word will do by default unless you tell it not to. We're going to set the text wrapping to square. We will align it with the top right side of the page, and we're done.